Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss some important MCQ from the sonnet Farewell Love. It is written by Thomas White. Question number 1. The term sonnet has been taken from Italian word sonetto. It means little song. Question number 2. Petrarchan sonnet form or rhyme scheme is ABBA, ABBA, CDE, CDE or ABBA, ABBA, CD, CD, CD. Question number 3. Who initiates first this sonnet form into England from Italy during Renaissance? We all know the answer. It is Thomas White. Question number 4. In Farewell Love, with what has the narrator been caught before? Answer is baited hooks. Question number 5. What is the actual title of the sonnet Farewell Love? Answer is A Renouncing of Love. Question number 6. In Farewell Love, where does the narrator or rejected lover turn for comfort? Answer is Seneca and Plato. Question number 7. Thy baited hooks shall tangle me no more. This is an example of metaphor. Next, question number 8. With ideal youth, go use thy property. The figure of speech snake donkey is employed here. Question number 9. In Farewell Love, love is told to seek out younger hearts. Question number 10. And thereon spent thy many brittle darts. Here brittle darts means fragile arrows. Question number 11. What mythology is connected with the term brittle darts? Answer is the mythology of Cupid, the god of love. Question number 12. Me lusty no longer rotten boughs to climb. Here the term lusty means want. Question number 13. Thomas White was an admirer of the works of Seneca and Plato. Question number 14. Thy sharp ripples that pricked I so sore. Here pricked means to sting. Question number 15. In Farewell Love, what has the poet resolved to no longer climb? Answer is rotten branches. Question number 16. Who is credited with having introduced the Italian sonnet form and the tarzarima to English poetry? Answer is Thomas White. Question number 17. Who is the speaker in the sonnet Farewell Love? Answer is a rejected lover. Question number 18. What is the tone of the sonnet Farewell Love? Answer is pessimistic tone. Next question. Seneca and Plato call me from thy lore. What is the meaning of the word lore? It means wisdom or knowledge. Question number 20. In the sonnet Farewell Love, what does White personify in the first line? Answer is love. Question number 21. This sonnet Farewell Love published in Total's Miscellany in 1557. Question number 22. Farewell Love and all thy loves forever. It is an example of personification. Question number 23. What will the speaker's new interest in Farewell Love lead to? Answer is perfect wealth. Question number 24. Hath taught me to set in trifles no store. This is an example of inversion. Question number 25. What weapon is referred to in the sonnet Farewell Love? Answer is darts. Question number 26. In blind error, when I did, what figure of speech is used here? Answer is transparent epithet. Thank you for watching this video. For more video, please subscribe my channel.